What's up, dudes? Star Wars Bunny here, and today we have a pretty cool and interesting update to Fortnite. So, the first thing I'm going to touch on here is skill-based matchmaking, which essentially puts you into lobbies with players around your skill level, which helps the new players and also gives the good players more of a challenge. And so, yeah, that's a pretty cool thing, and I'm definitely happy about that. And also, we have a new location called Starry Suburbs, and it's essentially where that old rundown town was in Season 0. It's by Junk Junction above Pleasant Park kind of thing. So that's a new area, and it drops stars, which you can get some pretty good loot from. And yeah, another thing is the legendary tactical SMG is in the game, but the only way to get it is from one of those stars. So it's a nice way to get you to go to that new location, and it's kind of nice to have something around there where it's not just Junk Junction and Pleasant Park and that little area there. So yeah, that's definitely good. Also, let's just hop in and land at this new location.
Thank you.
So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. It's definitely a cool update. Like, comment, subscribe, and Star Wars Bunny.